Goodbye, fuori.
So, Niki Lauda, just 42 days after his near-fatal accident at Nürburgring, will race here today at Monza against all medical advice and no doubt in incredible pain. What a race, what a man, what a season. With a fourth place finish and three priceless points, it means that Niki Lauda is a major step closer to retaining the world championship.